given these Marines hope, Chief. They'll remember that.